Hello, bro.
Yo, why are you on here, bro?
Yo, hang on. Say that. Remember when we were
going to... What's up,
bro?
I run two people, bro. I'm not a hippie. Yo, chill.
I can't help if they do that, bro. Yo, what is up, guys? Don Tracy back here with another video. Today we are with
me,
Makai Gamble. So yeah, boys, this is my boy. Today we are filming a video where basically I'm gonna text Jimmy to come over and I'm gonna say like we're not even filming, all right? I'm gonna hide the camera somewhere and we're just gonna have a talk one-on-one, because honestly, you guys, if you guys been keeping up with the series, I think he's just doing it to like get in my YouTube videos. Me and Makai were talking about it earlier. We just think he acts tough in front of the camera, so we told him to meet up with me. He does not know Makai is here, and guys, we're gonna get Quincy to come here too, and basically we're gonna see if he acts big in front of three people, because unless he brings some people, which I don't know if he is, but if he doesn't bring anyone, it's just gonna be him against us three. He's gonna feel what I felt when he came with 10 people, except it's gonna be three people. If you guys haven't seen the video, make sure you guys go check it out. Check it out, bro. It's where I got jumped by them. And that's basically what we're gonna be talking to them about. So basically, we got Quincy coming and Makai's helping me out. And we're just gonna ask him, you know, why the hell would you jump him? Why not just fight me one-on-one? So yeah, boys, that's what we're gonna be doing. If you guys are new to this channel, make sure you guys do subscribe right now, guys. Everyone click that like button. Let's try to get 40,000 likes in the first 24 hours, guys. I know we can do it. So everyone smash a like right now. So if you guys haven't already liked, guys, click off full screen and leave a like. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna give you 3 seconds to do that. Are you ready? So yeah, guys, hopefully you guys have done that. If you guys don't already follow me on Instagram, go follow me on Instagram, guys. Get me to 350,000 Instagram followers. We are 20,000 away. So everyone go follow me on there. And it's gonna be a cool video. I don't know what's gonna happen. All right, guys, you guys are probably thinking we're gonna jump him. That is not what we're gonna do, because we're not like him. We're not even gonna touch him.
We are civilized.
I don't know what Makai and Quincy are gonna do, because when I told them about it, they seem more pissed than I did that like I got jumped. So yeah, I'm not gonna touch him. I don't know what him or Quincy's gonna do, but I'm not gonna touch him. And yeah, we're gonna hide the camera. I'm gonna DM him, and I'm gonna tell him to come over, because I had to get my phone cleared out, so I don't have like anyone's number. So yeah, guys, that's basically what we're gonna do now. And so basically, I'm texting him right now. This is what has been said. Makai has been watching me the whole time. He actually answered pretty quick, which I'm surprised about. It only took him like 2 minutes. All right, boys, this is, I said, yo, come over today and let's try to sort this out. He said, when? I said, now. He said, ard, with the laugh emojis. So he is on the way. So I'm gonna go downstairs. I'm gonna set up the camera, and we're gonna wait for him to get here, and we're gonna see how it goes. It's basically gonna look like we're not filming anything. So basically, I think he's just trying to look tough on camera and in front of his friends. But now I don't know if he's gonna have any friends. If he doesn't, he's gonna even look like more
fame.
And I feel like he's only acting tough like in front of the camera, so that's why we're gonna hide it, and we're gonna see how he reacts with no camera and two of my friends and one of him. So we're gonna see, boys. We're gonna go downstairs, we're gonna set up the camera. Quincy is on his way as well, guys, so we're gonna wait for him to get here, and then we're gonna set up the camera, because Quincy should be here any second. But you know he always takes forever.
It takes like
all the time,
so long.
All the time. It takes so long. All right, guys, after 5 minutes, Quincy is finally here.
Welcome, finally.
Because we did. Jimmy's actually on the way over, so we're gonna hide. Jimmy's on the way over. You heard? Jimmy's on the way over. We're hiding the camera. You know how he jumped me, right?
What?
You know how he jumped me, right? Today's the day that we're gonna confront him about it. All right, guys. So I'm gonna wait like 5 minutes, because he's like 10 minutes away, and we're gonna start the recording like 5 minutes before he gets here, just to make sure. And we're gonna hide it right in that bush right there. We're gonna hide it right in that bush, or that one, one of them. And he won't even see it, so that's what we're gonna do. And yeah, I'll get back to you guys when he's here.
Yo, bro.
Yo,
why you want me here, bro?
Yo, hang on. Say that.
Remember that time when we were going to the ten? I'm not a hippie. I'm not a hippie. Yo, chill. But why'd you have to get ten people? No, why'd you have to get ten people, bro? I was here to fight you one last week. Bro, I know you're talking about. Like, they just here because they wanted to say it to your face. So I let them. We're not gonna touch you. We're not gonna punch you.
All right, bro.
That's them. They want to. I can't stop them. But I'm just saying, like, I told them. I literally told them. I said, all right, we're not gonna fight. That's what I said.
I told you.
I can't help if they do that, bro.
I promise I was going.
Same.
When I saw you.
You want to jump on my friend and everything, right?
I haven't done it yet. We're not fighting.
My question is, why'd you have to get 10 people?
Exactly.
But when I look, you're not acting tough because now there's 3 of us.
You want to see, bro?
All right, bro.
Relax.
Yo.
See? Now I got the camera. Now I got the camera in your face. How do you like it to feel embarrassed, bro? How do you like it to feel embarrassed, bro? You like it? You like it?
Talk slick one more time.
Talk slick, bro. Get it. Yo, keep him against the wall, bro. Keep him against the wall. How do you like it? You like it? You feel embarrassed? Remember when you bring 10 people? Remember when you bring 10 people?
You said you're gonna sue us?
You're gonna sue us? Bro, what? You literally had me over there. Yo, chill, bro. Like, you like it? You like feeling embarrassed now? You like feeling embarrassed now?
I'm not embarrassed at all.
Look at your hair. Hair all messed up and everything.
Look at yours.
Face red.
Same.
Yeah, you can't.
Yo, chill. Look, we didn't come to fight, bro.
Oh, they didn't come to fight. They just.
Bro, you stepped up in their face. I don't know what you want to. If you would have just stayed here, it would have been cool.
Alright, when they come out and they start pushing.
Stop talking all the time, bro.
He pushed you. That's him. I can't control him.
Yeah.
I can't, honestly.
Alright, bro. You stepped up in his face, bro. Look, now you're acting like a bitch. Because we had 3 of us. You like, imagine how I felt. You had 10 of your friends, bro.
You had 10 of them over here.
They seen the video. They seen the video. That's not my fault, bro.
At least when I brought my friends, I still was doing something. You're sitting here with your little camera.
Yeah, I am. I'm sitting here with the camera. Because I'm not going to touch you. I have a lot to lose if I touch you. Without gloves.
Same.
If I punch you, bro, you can see I can lose everything.
Alright, yeah.
I'm smart. That's why I brought them.
Exactly. That's why
I told them. I said from the beginning, I don't wanna, like, we're not gonna touch them. But you got in her face, bro. I don't know what you want me to do.
Alright, bro, whatever.
Exactly, bro.
Is that it? You done being a
same.
Or
you don't be
same.
Hi to them. Say hi to them.
What's up?
Same.
He thinks he's cool.
He thinks he's funny. You think everything's
the same.
It's not.
Alright, bro, whatever.
I can easily tell them the
same.
Now they will.
Well, you haven't.
Honestly, dude, I would get gone before I tell him.
Same.
Alright, bro, whatever.
Same.
Yo, bro. Yo, you have.
Chill. He's not even worth it. He's a little grandma.
Holy.
Same.
All this just happened? All of that just happened? Yo, I told y'all not to. No, guys, I told them. I said, bro, I told y'all not to hit him.
No, bro, I'm tired of him, bro.
I had to do something.
They didn't hit him. It's just they pushed him. And, like, I told him not to, but he did get in your face.
Bro, yeah,
get a replay back to when he stepped up.
Yo, relax.
He stepped up into their face.
I picked up the camera. And bro, honestly, we could have put him through the freaking, like.
Yo, you could. I thought you guys were gonna put him in the wall.
We could have put him through the wall. That's why I grabbed him by like one
we
arm.
We could have honestly beat him up. Right
I could have. I could have
beat
him up right there. Makai already had him on the wall, so I just like grabbed his hand because I didn't want to damage your house because we could.
Yeah.
If we wanted to pin him against that wall, we could have had full force and just put him.
We could have, bro. Bro, guys, honestly, this is crazy. He acts all tough, but when I have 2 of my friends, he's a little bitch. I don't understand. And he tells everyone in the school that I'm
same.
He's
same.
He's literally the biggest bitch. I act less of a bitch with 10 people than he did with 2 of my friends. He had 8 of his friends. I look less of a
same.
Than he did. And I'm being straight up. Thank you guys. I appreciate it. Yo, both our Instagrams are right here on the screen on them. The Quincy Noel and the Makai Gamble. Go follow them right now. Thank you guys so much. They are the truest bros. Go get Makai to 10K. He's at 9K. Go get him to 10K right now. Go get my boy Quincy to 50K too. He's at 48K. So go get him there, boys. Both of their links are in the description below. So everyone go follow them right now. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. Guys, I will see you guys in a little bit. Alright guys, that is effectively gonna end this video. I'm so sorry. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. What are you doing?
I'm sorry. He couldn't be seen because he's too tall.
They're weird. I'm so sorry about them. If you guys are new to this channel, make sure you guys do subscribe right now. Guys, please subscribe. If you guys haven't already liked this video and you guys are watching this right now, leave a like on this video. What are you doing, Quincy? Oh my God. Turn on post notifications if you guys haven't. This way you guys get notified when I upload a video or go live. Because when I go live, guys, it's always lit. So join the streams when I go live. And, yeah, boys, follow me on Instagram at Dom Tracy. Get me to 350,000 followers. Like, should they follow me on Instagram right now?
Yes, sir.
I always keep you guys updated on my Instagram story with everything.
It keeps you updated.
So to follow me. Like, it only makes sense. If you subscribe, you should follow me on Instagram. Turn on post notifications.
Look, I'll even give you this dollar.
I'll give a dollar to everyone who follows me on Instagram.
I'll give you my phone number.
He will. So follow me on Instagram. And yeah, guys, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys so much for the support recently. It's been your boy Dom, and I'm Tracy. Peace out. Love you.